Lord is my light and my salvation. Whom shall I fear? The Lord is the stronghold of my life. Of whom shall I be afraid? When evil men advance against me to devour my flesh, when my enemies and my foes attack me, they will stumble and fall. Though an army besiege me, though war break out against me, even then I will be comforted. One thing I ask of the Lord, this is what I seek, that I may dwell in the house of the Lord all the day. To gaze upon the beauty of the Lord and to seek him in his temple. For in the days of trouble, he will keep me safe in his dwelling. He will hide me in the shelter of his tabernacle and set me high upon a rock. Then my head will be exalted above the enemies who surround me. At his tabernacle, will I sacrifice with shouts of joy? I will sing and make great music to the Lord. Hear my voice when I call on the Lord. Be merciful to me and answer me. My heart says with you, seek his face. Your face, Lord, I will seek. Do not hide your face from me. Do not turn your servant away in anger. You have been my comfort. Do not reject me or forsake me, O God, my Savior. Though my father and mother forsake me, the Lord will receive me. Teach me your way, O Lord. Lead me in a straight path because of my oppressors. Do not turn me over to the desires of my foes, for false witnesses rise up against me, breathing out violence. I am still confident of this. I will seek the goodness of the Lord in the land of the living. Wait for the Lord. Be strong and take heart and wait for the Lord.